two, one, crescendo!
And we are off with finals one here on Mercury. Let's see who's going to take the advantage early. Already got some notes scored from the blue and red lines here in Autonomous. Is neck and neck right now, but a final shot coming from 3005 going to put them over the edge. And Blue Alliance is going to have the lead going into the teleoperated period. We got Fusion Core depositing notes already in the red amp. Big collision there, a lot of defense being played. Spring Constant trying to prevent 118 from getting back and cycling notes as Red Alliance 6672 Fusion Core quickly cycles notes into their amplified speaker. 3005 now doing the same on the Blue Alliance side of the field, trying to make up that difference, but that note's going to be a little bit short. It's neck and neck here already in this competition. A little bit of lost time from that note rolling and rolling around for the Blue Alliance. Fusion Core already back at it again with another amplified cycle, hitting 1, 2, 3, but that third one not going to quite make it into the speaker. 118 trying to get around Spring Constant, but they're constantly putting up the defense. They're bouncing them away from the source. Fusion Core shoots and scores into an amplified speaker for the Red Alliance. 3005 looking to amplify their speaker, goes and scores in the amp. 2, 4, 6, 8. Shooting shots over the bow, continuously supplying their alliance partners with rings. Red Alliance starting to pull away here in the score with just under a minute remaining. We'll see if they can maintain this as 6672 Fusion Core snipes a note from the Blue Alliance side of the field, brings it to their side, shoots and scores for the Red Alliance. They're going to go ahead and try to get another amplification period started. But Spring Constant moving in the way of Energy Heroes, trying to prevent them from getting notes from the source. Fusion Core racing across the field, 3005 now, moving on the other side of the field, trying to get past this defense. But Spring Constant really drowning them out of notes and resources. With that sound, we're going to enter into our last 20 seconds of the match. A wild shot from Energy Heroes is not going to make it into the speaker, but we already got Fusion Core. Spring Constant up for the climb. Last minute amplified shot from 2, 4, 6, 8 as they go to climb as well. Two robots up for the Red Alliance, three robots up for Blue. We'll see who comes out on top in just a moment. Yeah. 107-85, Red Alliance is going to have an advantage going into this game too. So they only need one more win to be crowned our champion here in Mercury. Blue Alliance needs one to take it to a match three. But right now we're going to go over to the Apollo Field for some more awards.